guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Ayoo Lucy.
Tweaking, 120 on a M-way speeding, LV hat, backpack and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, brethren decent. Now I'm in a party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces.
And I'm back again with another video. So I'm going to be showing you guys how I did this makeup look. I'm only going to focus on the eyes because I didn't do much with my face except for put foundation. Like, I didn't even do a concealer, nothing of that, nothing like that. So yeah, it's just foundation, and I did some blush and highlight, and that's about it. I'm sorry, I sound like a grandma, but yeah, it's because my throat's congested. All the eye products I use are from BH Cosmetics, except for the brushes. They're from Real Techniques, I believe. This is like the first video where my makeup actually came out how I wanted it to come, so. And comment down below if you want to see more looks like this. Bye guys, love y'all.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, here we go again with the eyebrows that are unplucked, y'all. I promise by next video I will have them plucked. Nah, I'm just kidding. I probably won't. I shouldn't be promising that. But concealer can't even hide this anymore. This is terrible. Alright, so my transition shade and that hot pink shade are both taken from the Take Me to Brazil palette by BH Cosmetics. This shimmery pink shade you see right here is taken from the BH Cosmetics third edition palette with 120 colors. Yeah, this palette right here is clutch, y'all. Something I realized is that when you're applying eyeshadow, you want to tap it on for color and then you want to swipe to blend. So tap it on for more color and then swipe to blend. Here you can see me adding more brown and pink together to my outer corner just to give my lid more definition. Yo, the eyeshadow came out so good, and I used 4 colors, y'all. Y'all know I really suck at eyeshadow, so when it comes to it, guy, I know deal. After 4 hours of wearing it, this looks so good, but see you guys in my next video.